Any service that you have in God, do it so good. If you're saying, I'm going to do business, eh? Enter your shop and put everything right. Make sure the line is your display. When you're arranging chairs, make sure the line is straight. Not because you just want to make the line straight, but because in you there is something that tells you, I'm not wasting time. When you go to class, study hard, excel. When you're preaching, don't just preach. Preach so deep. When you're praying, pray excellently. When you're believing, believe excellently. When you're working at your workplace, work hard, excellently. You don't just go upward and upward only. You start to do guys who are up what they do. Are you hearing me? If you know that you're a prayer warrior, pray like you know how to pray. If you know that you're the greatest worshiper, get that microphone like nobody can take it out of your hand. That is an excellent spirit.